let's assume our original positions. Are you on the outside in our original positions?
I'll do without a stand.
Should we assume our original positions?
I normally do it wrong anyway, without a stand.
Okay, listener, it's been a while.
We're not evenly spaced.
Thank you, Squeeze. Choreographer, cheers, boys. It is, it's very easy to do. It's two.
How's that?
He caught us off a little bit, just put him on.
Tell Jen it's always been. Always was, always will be.
Alright. Are you all standing? Keep a hold of your bladders. For the first time attempted all together since 2010, ladies and gentlemen, bear with us as we reenact for you the end of Fusey Boys.
Still gonna go horribly wrong.
And that's Jesus saying that. Let's just speed back to Jersey Boys. Who starts singing Who Loves You first?
You do.
It freaking does!
I never knew.
I'm just doing the
then again. It's you! Then it's you! Then it's him! And then it's him!
I definitely got an email telling me to start singing first.
Jesus Christ!
Yes?
I just set him up, baby, and he messed up. Okay, so have we got the order right? It's me.
Me first.
Think they call it me first policy. Okay, let's ask the crowd. Who sings first?
Yeah.
Who sings? I don't like you anymore.
Who sings second?
Yeah.
Who?
Yeah.
Okay. Who sings third?
Yeah.
Who sings fourth? Yeah. Right, okay, you see?
But I think we all sing together.
That's true.
Yeah, as we're coming in. Yeah, as we're coming back.
Okay, I'll remember. Clear as mud. Clear as mud.
Now what happens here usually is I'm very, you know, a big ass here and I do all that business.
And I have no idea what's going on.
Well don't worry, just, you know, just trust me.
Who loves you really, baby? Who's gonna help you through the night? Who loves you really?
Baby, but baby, baby.
gentlemen. How about the original four, the OGs in the house? Stephen, Brian, Glenn, and Phil. Oh yeah, what's up?